Hi, Krypton Roadrunners. It's me, Mrs. Hudson, with your weekly update. So I've been thinking the last couple of weeks of about what brings me joy, and our school library brings me joy. And I am hoping that if I start recording from different locations throughout our campus that brings me joy, that it will also bring you joy. So whenever there's an open, empty spot for me to record, I'm going to go ahead and sneak in here every week and different locations throughout the campus and make sure that you get to see and experience what we all miss. So I want to start off this week by thanking everyone that was able to come out to our back to school nights. We had a great turnout and we had some amazing feedback from our families, students, and parents. Based on that feedback, we've already been hard at work, making things happen, and we're ready to roll some things out for us all. One thing that we heard very loud and clear is making sure that we are providing space and opportunity for our students to interact with one another. And we agree, we're really excited to roll out these next few things. So the first thing that we're going to be doing is tackling our PBIS, which is the Positive Behavior Interventions and Supports, which is our STAR students. And STAR again stands for Safe, There and Ready, Act Responsibly, and Respect. Although it looks very different this school year. So we also not in addition to having our big PBIS matrix throughout our campus, we've also changed it a little bit for a distance learning version. And you have access now, families, right below, to our distance learning Crumpton STAR expectation matrix. To go along with that matrix, we're also starting our character traits of the month. And so we are starting in September because it's September now. Welcome, September. And our character trait is being responsible. So just like if we were on campus and you would have your poster with what it means, to have be responsible and what do those character traits look like. And we wanted to make sure that you had the same resources that the students would have at on campus. That is right down below for you. The other thing that we've been working on is the idea of starting some virtual clubs. So if you're interested, there's a survey down below on what type of things that we can start putting together that your child would be interested in. And we will work hard in getting some advisors and start rolling that out. And that would be during our asynchronous time with an adult from campus. The next thing for our socialization opportunities will be our lunch bunch. So we will be having one day a week where students will be able to log in with their lunch. It will be a supervised space and students, it will be unstructured and they can just kind of hang out, have a discussion and hang out with their friends and eat lunch, which is something that we're all missing as well. So that is a whole bunch of our PBIS items that will be rolled out. There's a couple more things I need to bring up for our weekly update. The first one is our grab-and-go meals. So I'm sure you've all heard there's a great, awesome update that is much needed that before when you had to come to school to grab your grab-and-go meals, you needed your student name and the ID number. That is no longer needed, and anyone under the age of 18 is eligible to come and pick up a lunch at any of the locations that are providing grab-and-go meals, and all of that information is hyperlinked below. The next thing that is exciting is we are also starting our dine and donate. So September 17th from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. at Panda Express in Seaside is our very first dine and donate. The flyer and all of that information is linked below for you. I'll also include it in the following weeks leading up to that. The school site council meeting, those emails are going out today for any newcomers. Thank you to everyone else that's already signed up. Our next meeting will be September 10th at 2 p.m. and I will send out a Google Meet invite for you as well. And in keeping with the connection theme, we are starting a weekly reading time with all of our favorite people from Crumpton Elementary. So this week, we have our very first reading time corner, which is linked down below, and we are going to hear from Mrs. Blake this week and get ready for Mrs. Ellis's story next week. So I'm sure you're gonna have fun listening to some read-alouds from all of our Crumpton staff that miss you so much. In the meantime, Please, families, reach out to me if I can help with anything else. Don't forget we have our Monday and Friday morning tech help that is virtual, and that link is below. But we are here to help with whatever you could possibly need. Reach out to us and we'll be happy to assist. Until next week, have an awesome weekend, and I miss you all, and stay safe.